Farewell express our affection for him. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we will joyfully meet him again. On the love of God, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself. In your hands, Father of mercies, we commend our brother's help, in the assurance of the hope that together with all who have died in Christ, we will rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon him in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant. Help us to remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith, until we all meet in Christ and are with you and our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
Amen.
Please bow down for the blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
And may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
I invite you to remain standing for military honors, and as soon as military honors are completed, we'll conclude with a final count.
Detail. Attention. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the United States Navy Funeral Honors Team, we are here today to honor a fallen shipmate. Today's honors will consist of planning tasks, the refolding and presentation of our heritage, our flag. Now, today, I ask that you place your right hand over your heart during the sounding of taps, all prior service, and currently serving military are permitted to render a hand salute. Now, at this time, we will commence our funeral honors. Detail. Host.
Please be seated.